Today we will be making rainbow grilled cheese
sandwiches.
Rainbow grilled cheese sandwiches.
Yeah. So for this, you will need a grill or a stove, like with a pan and stuff. You'll need four different colors of food coloring.
Today we have pink, yellow, blue, and green.
You'll also need four different bowls. And some five knives.
You will also need some cheese, some butter, some bread, and a cutting board. Okay, let's get on to the video. So first you will need to separate the bowls like I have done here. And you will need to pour a little bit of cheese into each bowl. It just needs to be a bit under halfway. Okay, so now we're going to put the cheese in the bowl.
We're going to put the color in.
So this is a easy way to make sure you don't get too much color. You get the knife. It doesn't fit. Okay.
What if we get a teaspoon?
Yeah, you get a teaspoon. Put the back. You get a teaspoon and put the back of the teaspoon in there, just one little strip, and then put it onto the cheese. Okay? Just like what's Amaya doing now. I mean, yeah.
And add more colour if it's not coming out.
Just add a little bit at a time.
Comment down below if you love the ratio.
Oh yeah, so comment down below the question of the day. Have you ever made cheese where you melt it, like on nachos, where you melt it and then it goes crunchy? Comment down below. Press
and
the bell.
Remember to give it a big thumbs up
and subscribe.
Mine goes pink, orange, pink, yellow, green, blue.
Get your bread back and put some butter on the other side. It's butter, not butter.
And remember, if you're young and doing this, like us, have parent supervision or at least supervision.
Okay, and so once you've buttered this bread, you put it on top like a normal sandwich. So, next you get the butter. Okay, you do that. And then you get more butter. And put it on the top. It'll just be very buttery.
And then you just gotta flip it and do the other side. To the grill, and then just wait for the sandwiches to look golden brown and the cheese all melted.
See you soon.
Keep us apart. You'll be the one I was meant to find. So and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be.
So now that we have let them cool, it's time for the big reveal. We have not seen these before, okay?
Okay.
Three, two, one. Oh my god, that's so cool. Yeah, amazing.
This looks
better.
Like a galaxy one.
Oh my gosh.